good afternoon. How are you? Just here at the desk down at the church. This is the Reverend Dr. Anthony Andre Kenneth Hodge, Sr. I'm the proud pastor of the Zion Hill Baptist Church of Rodale, located at 901 Mariposa Street in the great township of Rodale. And we're just grateful to have you here with us today. We're in the process of reinstituting our videography program and making sure that we have available the videos for individuals when they leave church. God is doing an awesome work here, and we're so grateful to Him. Then let us stop before we go any further and just go to the Lord in prayer. Eternal God, our Father, it's but once more and again that we come bowed in submission to Your sovereignty, O God. We come realizing that You are God and You're God all by Yourself. You are the God who woke us up this morning after watching over us as we slept in slumber. Oh God, You didn't let any hurt, harm, or danger come unto us, and we stopped to say thank You. Now in this season of growth and development for Your church, God, we just say thank You. We thank You for all the miraculous things You've done here. We thank You for allowing us to be a steward to Your ministry here, oh God. And we thank You for every one of Your people You have assigned back to this ministry. Let the new ones come. Let the old ones grow, oh God. And let us glorify You as we edify this body. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Once again, my name is the Reverend Dr. Anthony Andre Kenneth Hodge, Sr. And we're just grateful to be with you. Here we are in the midst of November as we're moving in a very fast pace towards Thanksgiving. We're embodied with the power to do great things because of God. We're emboldened by that power and the presence of God. And what we're on is a 40-day journey of prayer with our moderator, the Reverend Dr. Maurice Bates from the Mount Zion Missionary Baptist Church of Pittsburgh, California, in collaboration with some 10 or 15 other churches. That we're on a 40-day journey of prayer to bring us back to a closer relationship with the God of our salvation. So we're grateful. And today's message was about devotion and giving back to God a devoted life because of all the things He's demonstrated His love towards us. So we're grateful. And we invite you to join us if you would. And every day we have a prayer line Monday through Friday for the Zion Hill Baptist Church at 12 noon. You say, well, Pastor Hodge, how can I get on? I'm glad you asked. It's real simple. Only thing you have to do is dial this number, 712-770-4598. And then when prompted, put in this code, 765-644, and press pound. You'll see it on the screen. It'll be popping up real soon. You'll see that number. And call in and join us. We're having a prayer-filled time where we go to the Lord. In these last and evil days, prayer is necessary as we move forward. But I'm really here to invite you. Invite you. It's time for us to rekindle our love for God. He's never fallen out of love with you. I don't care where life may have you right now. I don't care if you're in the midst of an addiction, in the midst of a divorce. I don't care if you're confused about what the reality of life is. We're inviting you. I dare you to come and hear the word of God as He embraces you with His love and lets you know He cares for you. For our Bible says, cast your cares upon the Lord, for He cares for you. So we're inviting you to come and join us. We're here every Sunday. We start Sunday school Sunday morning promptly at 9:30, and you can come and join us if you have children. You said, but what am I doing with the children? I'm glad you asked. We cook a hearty breakfast for our young people, and we have a Sunday school lesson that's tailored for those preschoolers and early pre-combescent teenagers that they can come and get a rich word. Sister Darlene Hodge is the instructor, and I must say, she does a great job. And so bring the children. And then the Our adults are in the classroom. We're going through a journey of a lifetime. We're walking systematically and pragmatically through this Bible. And we invite you to come. We stop, slow down. We explain it to the best of our ability. And if you have questions we can't answer, then we seek and research through the other pastors that I network with. We even call some of the Bible colleges to make sure every one of your questions are answered to your comprehension level. And we want to make sure that you know who this God is, this God who loved you so much that he gave his only begotten son, that whomsoever believeth on him should not perish, but have everlasting life. And he didn't stop there. He hung, bled, and died for the remission of our sin. He didn't stop there. He rose early Sunday morning. He didn't stop there. He said, I go, but I'm going to send a comforter. So we are comforted by the Holy Spirit, and we invite you to come and be emboldened by the Holy Spirit that you may be able to walk through this thing called life. And where do we do it? 901 Mariposa Street in the great township of Rodale. And if you can't make it out, or maybe you're looking from long distance, you can watch our YouTube channel. And we'll make sure we put the address up for that. And then we have our Bible study on Wednesday, and we record that on Facebook. You can watch that. We also put our morning services up, live streaming them. We're trying to meet you where you are, because that's what God did when he sent his son Jesus. He came to meet us where we are. When he was on the coast, he talked about fishing. When he went inland, he talked about farming. So we want you to have a personal conversation with the Lord. So once again, I'm the humble servant leader, the pastor of the Zion Hill Baptist Church of Rodale, where we invite you, we implore you, we beg you to come and let God reestablish a loving relationship with you. And where can you do it? 901 Mariposa in the great township of Rodale. And if you just want to call us, you can call us. The line here is 510-799-4647. Or you can join us on the prayer line 5 days a week at noon. That's 12 noon Pacific time. And it's very easy number to remember. 712-770-4598. Access code 765-644-pound. We look forward to seeing you. Meet us here. We're begging God to bless you in a special way. Bless your children. Bless your household. Bless your finances. Bless your future. And now, why don't you be a blessing to God by coming and giving your life to him? We love you. We thank you. And remember, the scripture says, if my people, which are called by my name, would humble themselves and pray, seek my face, turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, forgive their sins, and heal their land. God bless you. Zion Hill loves you, but not as much as the God who welcomes you. Come unto me, all you that labor and are heavy laden, and God will give you rest. God bless you and keep you. Amen and amen.